You reign in glory, you grow in holiness. I fearfully pray who is and is to come. He is the first, he is the last. He is the one that knows the beginning from the end and knows the end from the beginning. He is unstoppable. Our God speaks and fire goes out of his mouth with two-edged sword. Who is like unto our God? We worship you, Jesus. Mighty God, we worship you. Holy God, we worship you. Righteous God, we worship you. Mighty God, we worship you. Powerful God, we worship you. We give you glory, you are mighty. Father, we worship you. Father, from the bottom of our hearts, we lack words, but we will worship you, Lord. Accept our worship, O God. In Jesus' mighty name. Amen.
Thank you. around the coming of the Lord Jesus. Amen. I think it's a good thing that from time to time we remind ourselves that we are not here forever. Amen. Jesus is coming soon.
Yes.
And the church has to be ready.
Amen.
Yes.
So it's just a little call for each and every one of us, just to encourage us. Amen. As I read from 1 Thessalonians chapter 5, from verse 1, it said, but concerning the times and the seasons, brethren, you have no need that I should write to you. For you yourselves know perfectly that the day of the Lord so comes as a thief in the night. That the day of the Lord so comes as a thief in the night. For when they say peace and safety, then sudden destruction comes upon them, as labor pains upon the pregnant woman, and they shall not escape. But you, brethren, are not in darkness, so that this day should overtake you as a thief. But you, brethren, are not in darkness, so that this day should overtake you as a thief. You are all sons of light and sons of the day. We are not of the night nor of darkness. Therefore, let us not sleep as others do, but let us watch and be sober. For those who sleep at night, and those who get drunk are drunk at night. But let us who are of the day be sober, putting on the breastplate of faith and love, and as a helmet the hope of salvation. For God did not appoint us to wrath, but to obtain salvation through Jesus Christ, who died for us, that whether we wake or sleep, we should live together with him. Therefore, comfort each other and edify one another, just as you are also doing. Amen?
Amen.
And we're doing that right now, edifying ourselves and encouraging ourselves. And, you know, just interceding and just praying. And asking God to just open our eyes and quicken us up as we sing, even so come, Lord Jesus. Even so come, Lord Jesus. Even so come, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah.
All will be new, yearning forever.